Honorable Chief Justice of India. I learnt about this disturbing news a day ago through somebody very close to me that Ashok Hotel Delhi, 100 beds of it are going to be allotted, rather have been allotted to our most humble and honorable, if I may say so, judges and their families and other people associated with them in case they are corona positive. Your Honor, what kind of judgment is this? What kind of an SDM has signed such a letter? It amazes me. This is a democratic India. And what about the frontline workers? What about the poor policeman who is on the duty 24 hours trying to make people put the mask on their faces, over the nose? What about the ambulances drivers who are driving not only the poor patients, even the COVID dead people to the crematoriums? What are the people in the crematoriums who are burning the dead bodies? All the frontline workers. What about the sisters, the nurses, the housekeeping staff, the sweepers managing these patients? Sir, are we out of our mind? What kind of judgment is this? What kind of an SDM is running the show and the government? Sir, we want justice from you. Sir, my colleagues, doctors, their families who are COVID positive, imagine the man, the doctor who is seeing the patients doing continuous day and night duty. If they are turning COVID positive, they are not getting beds in our capital. Forget the other cities. Imagine the state of the country. I wish this SDM had said, let us make the President House, the Rashtrapati Bhavan, into a COVID heart center for all. I would have welcomed this step, sir. Had the judgment been all the Raj Bhavans be converted to COVID hospitals, I would have welcomed, sir. Sir, let us forget this colonial mindset of these people today. These people have lodged for the last 73 years, sir, as aristocrats of this country. And they are blind, they can't see the people dying on the street. They are in the megalomaniac narcissistic gear today, sir. So please reverse this. Let Ashok Hotel be, I would have been proud had it been, let Ashok Hotel be converted to a COVID center for these frontline warriors. The policeman, the nurse, the sweeper, the doctors, their families. Sir, the frontline workers, the doctors especially, they are afraid to go back home, that they give the disease to their families. I hope, sir, that justice prevails in our country. I have faith in my judicial system still, sir. Thank you so much, sir. Jai Hind.